Roger, 50th win in Dubai, but he really made you fight for that. It was his first set win in 10 years, but boy, it was good to come through that one, I bet.
Yeah, I mean, I think, you know, it was a bit of an up and down match. I think he struggled with serving forehand in the first set. And then in the second set, he got it together. And for some reason, I couldn't raise my game. It was definitely partially because he was playing better, but I was maybe expecting more from me a little bit. But, you know, I found a way again in the third set. And I think the end was strong, which was really nice. The crowd really got into it. And there was a good atmosphere all match long. So I'm happy I got through somehow.
Vukcevic awaits in the quarterfinal. You did beat him last year in Melbourne, but another tricky opponent. It's going to be a tough one tomorrow, isn't it?
Yeah, I know Martin well. He came to train with me in Switzerland a couple of years ago. And like you said, I played him at the Aussie Open last year. I played one freak shot, hit one on the frame, and it stayed in the air for I don't know how long. It was the first time ever I did that and ended up winning the point doing that. So I remember that match quite vividly. It was day session at the Australian Open. So I'm happy to play him here. You know, he's had a great tournament so far. I'm happy to be through to the quarters and give myself another chance to another semis here in Dubai. I would love to keep on playing well here now and hopefully also pick up my game a little bit because it's been okay, but I'd like to play better.